Okay, so here's a quick tour of my hydroponic lettuce machine. Jupiter lettuce cup. That's the reservoir. Just clean water, pH balanced. Nutrients added. And as you can see, the water is pumped. There's a submersible pump in it. Pumped up through that PVC pipe into the four channels. Distributed to four channels. Here we have, this is about 3.5 to 4 week old lettuce. It'll be 4 week old. On top is 4 week old lettuce. It's got 2 more weeks. Now we've got almost 6 week old lettuce. These are heads of bid. If you actually have the whole bid. And opal basil, and this is an experiment. I'm growing it on a sheet of rock wool hydroponically. You can see there's no soil, and this is doing really well. It smells amazing. There's cilantro up here. Okay, that's that Jupiter.